The Hundred Island National Park is the first national park and a protected area located in Alaminos City, Pangasinan, in the northern Philippines. The islands, totaling 124 at low tide and 123 at high tide, are scattered in Lingayen Gulf, covering an area of 16.76 square kilometers and 6.47 square meters. In Hundred Island, we have Quezon Island, Governor's Island, Children's Island, Cuenco Tunnel, Century Island, Marcos Island and Imelda's Cave, Cathedral Island and Cave, Camachili Island, Children's Island, Bat Island, Scout Island, Romulo Island, Mayor's Island, and many more. We also celebrate the Galila Hundred Islands Festival. The Galila Hundred Islands Festival is held from March 16 to March 21 every year. Galila means come in the vernacular, and the festival includes the 100 Islands Adventure Race. The Parao Festival is a festival held in Alaminos City. The festival is usual at the same time as the 100 Island Adventure Race. The Parao is a double outrigger sailboat native to the Visayas region of the Philippines. It is similar to a proa, but the Parao has two outriggers or kati. To preserve our cultural heritage, hopefully the next leader of our city will not decorate 100 islands too much to see its true natural beauty. The only thing I can do to promote the 100 islands is to spread the beautiful experience that I have personally experienced, the breathtaking scenery, white sand, clean sea water, the strange shapes of islands and ornaments made of aluminium, and post photos and videos from 100 Island in some social media platforms.